It's been a while. We understand that. We apologize, but we have been honing our creative skills. Isn't that right, Richard?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Go what?
This is kind of on a whim.
I thought we agreed not to talk about that. Okay, so, very exciting. New product.
Well,
as soon as I find it.
Out of sheer boredom, our inspiration.
What are you talking about?
Oh, what am I talking about? Out of sheer inspiration, I sat down with my guitar and came up with this little 3-4-6-8-ish ditty.
Capri Sun?
Yes.
Bonus.
It's probably not going to win me a Grammy anytime soon, but I have high hopes for it in the future.
I get in, I grab the camera, and I go down the hall, and I hear him playing this little ditty. And I'm like, dude, there are lyrics that need to be made to this. And so we did jam, and we're actually going to show you that right now after a word from our sponsors.
But my dreams, they aren't as empty as my conscience seems to be. I have hours, only lonely. My love is vengeance that's never free.
Across the wind, I've seen life again. And I finally see where all the things my dad tried to teach. We have often seen the dream. Taking myself back to my old childhood. All the things that I was told I never could. Now I'm all grown and always stuck to my own. And I'll always find my dream. Now our time has come to an end. Brought back so slow, never to return again. But before we go, I have to say, it's been a pleasure meeting you. So long and have a nice day.
Yes, that was it, folks. So, as you can see, first of all, deer are a threat, so bear that in mind, right?
Yes.
Have you ever been attacked by a deer?
Many times.
Mm.
Horrifying. They first
they strip you of your manhood, don't they?
They point a gun at you, and it's really terrible.
So, the thing about deer, anyways, about this jam, literally, off the top of our heads, he came up with the lick, I came in, we did one run at it, stopped, on the second take, we made it all the way through a song off our dome. What you saw in the video took us, what?
2 minutes to prepare.
And then like 3 minutes for the song.
It's pretty legit.
5 minute song, ladies and gentlemen. And that's what this video is going to be entitled. Yeah, we do need to name it.
5 minute awesomeness.
Groove numero cinco.
Except this is our first groove.
So wait, what's the Spanish word for pie? If you can do that, we'll send you a prize.
I really wish the camera wasn't on.
Wait, yeah. You know what we should do? We should pick five movies. Watch the first 3 minutes of each one and record it. Let's pick five movies. Ready, set, go.